of you. Pleasure to have you all here and being given this opportunity to greet and welcome you in this prestigious award ceremony on behalf of Brands Academy. As today, this evening, we are going to be rewarding and recognizing and appreciating your many contributions which you're making towards the education sector and the healthcare sector. After freedom and justice in the importance level, it is the education and the healthcare. And without education and healthcare, you cannot even maintain the freedom and the social justice. That's the importance of these two sectors, and that's the importance of all of you to this country. So welcome again, and thanks once again on behalf of Brands Academy for making this huge contribution towards the country. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as I invite Soha Ali Khan Patodi, our chief guest and the one who's going to be presenting these awards. It's a pleasure to have you here.
Thank you and good evening. First of all, I just want to say thank you for inviting me here to be a part of your celebration. It's a great honor for me to give these awards to all of you who are the achievers today, and especially in the sectors of education and health, which I've always felt to be the most vital for any human development. I know the difference that education has made in my life. It was always something that, from my grandmother's time, so I think that's a reason why I'm here today as well, and to congratulate all of you, and to thank again Brands Academy for inviting me here today. Thank you.
So I think with this, we move on to the first set of awards. Ladies and gentlemen, the next award is for the best upcoming preschool in Kolkata. And this award goes to Greenwood High Preschool. Principal Mr. A. DeMello, once again stepping up here on the stage to receive the award. The school, the management here draws its strengths from the belief that students should be seen as the first and the central element in the conceptual structure of a school. The facilities and the services of this institute and organization have been organized to support the demands of an academically rigorous curriculum and to enrich every child's experiential learning.